What's up, everybody? Jonathan back here on Pacific Inlet. And today I've got about 45 minutes. So I thought I'd do something kind of different today and just do maybe like a little challenge. So what I'm going to do is I'm in the feller buncher. I'm going to see how many trees I can cut down at 45 minute time period. So let's take a look. Sometimes over here to statistics, sometimes it, okay, good. So the trees cut down. This session, get the total. So we cut down 2,738 trees. The session tells you for this particular time playing the game how many did you cut down. Anything this session, I just started the game. So let's see how many trees we can cut down and take a look. See at the end there. Got. Let's get busy.
Thank you.
should have said, how many trees can I cut down? A bunch. One thing just to come through here, cut a bunch and cut them, is bunch them too. Very good job bunching, but. Okay, so let's see, let's do these last trees right here. They're kind of in a row. Big one right past it to the left there, and then I'll hit. Okay. That's gonna be a lot of trees to skid up. Definitely did some damage. Okay, so let's check the final tally here and see what we got. 105 trees, roughly 45 minutes. Bad. What, maybe 2 trees a minute? Cool. Okay, well, you know what we gotta do next time? We gotta get them skidded up, processed, and loaded up and get to the sawmill. Cool. I'll hop over here in this service truck and we'll drive around and kind of take a look, see what we did. Left a few trees here or there, but those were kind of hard to get to. Yeah, it looks like a tornado went through here. Cool though, that's going to give us a bunch of trees. You know, normally, sometimes during videos, I will cut a few trees, get them up, process them, and then go from there. But and then sometimes I cut trees off camera, get them, process them, and kind of varies what I do, but this time I thought it'd be kind of a cool idea to how many trees we could get cut down in 45 minutes, because I had, that's about the only time I had today. 105 trees. Good. Well, I will work on getting a few of these skidded up. Probably won't get them all, but I'll work on getting a bunch of these skidded up over here. Then next time what we'll do is I'll have a big old pile here. We've already got, that's probably half a load right there. Got half a load, so I'll get a bunch skidded up to right here in front of the processor, and we'll work on getting those processed and finish out this load for this truck and get it loaded. Park my service truck right over here. Be it for this video. We 105 trees, 5 minutes. Not trying for any records and all. Such a record on. Anyway, I just thought it'd be fun to see how many trees we get cut down in 45 minutes. Fake. Okay. Well, that was kind of fun. I have to do that again sometime. But this is Jonathan on Pacific Inlet. We will see you next time. Have a good one.